Perhaps there's a thing or two I think of lying in bed. I shouldn't have said, but there it is. You see, it's all.
There's a picker up.
No good.
No,
you see, it's all clear. You are meant to be here from the beginning.
Charlie, I think everybody's set up on that.
That's a nice bird. Well, the mist has cleared, fog, whatever. And we're waiting on some partridges now. That one just gone through the line, got away with it. Back down the valley. Bit like he was touched. Still going. Oh,
he was hit.
Partridge. There's one behind it here. Another nice partridge, but he's unloaded. There's Rob trying to do a bit of coaching here. Poor old gun struggling a bit. We're coming round the corner. It's going to make a nice bird. Another one behind it. Nice partridge. Deserve more than one barrel. There's a pheasant going across there. Never touched a feather, I don't think. The valley. He'll be there for next week as well. Flush up the end now. With a higher number of guns, one just landed here. Just to my right. A lot of partridges going across there now. A bit of shooting up in the neck of the valley. Bit of a smell in the air like barbecued lambs. I reckon somebody's using black gold wool, wadded maybe. Two birds going over the higher numbers, breaking out of that top right hand corner. Good boy, bring it on, come on. Pheasants going across up there now. Quite a lot of pheasants. Too many coming down there. One did, I think. There's another one. Going up, going up. Going back down the valley. He's run the gauntlet. He has got away with it. All pheasants. One's down.
Mm.
In the distance there, I can hear a horn blowing, so I guess it's the end of this episode for today. Off go the dogs, picking up. And it's coming back after the drive. There's the Earl of Monkton there with his lurcher. As soon as he stepped into the valley, all the hares disappeared over the rim.
You've got a nice nice cockbird run over the top, up over the top and disappeared. Had a squawk.
Rocketed over the hedge. Turn here. Down. Get the, no. Nicely shot there. He's hit down at the back there. That one's hit both barrels, it's down. Yeah, now going through the middle. Another one shot there. Left and right there. Set. There endeth this drive. On to the next one.
Look out, there's a lurcher about. It's Ming the Merciless, right here.
Figures up, moving into position there. Mm-hmm. A few pheasants there. And just shot his mate. Heard the English partridge going somewhere as well. Load of English partridge went through. Another one shot there. It's a lot of pheasants. It's worth a few. There you go, see? Struggling. Maybe picked up. It's worth a shot, and that's hit as well. Leg down. Bird turn back. Just gonna have a go now. It's a lovely bird shot there. He's gonna have a go. Oh, and he's down. He's up and running that one. Well, that was pretty serious. And now it's over. A few pheasants down. Bit of picking up today. Oh, I shouldn't carry them out there, Mike, because they're going to bring them back.
Well, the cow that stood now was open, but as we come through, we let that gate on the corner.